V.
V.
We have to talk about your voice.